Yo, this is Lou, Pushkeys Productions. Shout out to Still Ill. You already know Busta Rhymes just came and shut the building down.
Still Ill, nigga, yeah, boy. Shout out. You know what it is, boy. We the villains, what we do, nigga, huh? Lawrence, nigga, Boston, nigga.
Yes, sir.
Still Ill Production.
Yeah. Shout out to the 401 Medina, man.
401.
Salute, man.
What's up? It's your girl Juan Kago. We're at Clubhouse in Boston. Shout out to StillIllProductions.com.
Every girl on the dance floor, no matter if you big bone or thick, give it all, I can handle more. This world ain't only for skinny chicks. You looking for a real man, huh? When I'm around, they better step it up. You looking for a real man, huh? When I'm around, they better step it up. You can be my candy yam, I can be your handyman.
All right, we about to get into this interview. Once again, shout out to the homie Still Ill, Ace the Truth in the building straight from Boston. We live and direct, CEO Radio, musicfiend.com. Talk to him, HB.
What's going on? What's going on? CEO Radio fans, you know who it is. Mr. HB coming live and direct Tuesday, 6 to 8 every week. All right, let's get to the feature moment of tonight. We got Still Ill and Ace of Truth in the building.
Yep.
What's going on, players?
What's going on, man? How you living, man?
Yeah, we're having a good time, man, riding this wave, man.
We're chilling, man. I love the promotion that we got going on. You're going to get into a few things with these gentlemen. If y'all don't know, tell them where you're from.
Boston, Mass.
Say one
Boston.
More time. One
and
more
that's
time.
And that's the entire Boston. You feel me? Like, we're rapping the entire Boston, not a corner.
You don't even got to know where I'm from or where you from.
Just
know we
Boston.
From the Bean.
Yes,
sir.
People yes, from the sir. Bean know we from the Bean.
Hear that. Repping up. Threes up all day. They're taking it down.
Yep.
And just looking at this flyer, you know, they are repping Boston harder than anything.
God damn,
you guys are on the move.
We're
trying to keep the work going, make real music, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's more than making music. We're trying to, you know, do the business side of it, keep that correct, too.
Yes, okay, then. Guerrilla marketing, man. We're guerrilla marketing the Bean right now. Man.
I hear that. That's that speech we had about having a plan.
And you know.
Exactly. That's what we were talking about last week. They got a plan.
Yeah, you know, it's a ladder. We got to climb it, man.
One word, step word. So, seeing how we're talking about guerrilla marketing, we always have a purpose here at CEO Radio. One thing I like to shout out to these guys is that if you are looking to get any of their music, we are going to play some of their music tonight. Ain't that right, Papa Don?
Yeah.
Absolutely. But, just like last week, these guys got a plan. If you want to get their music, you have to buy it. And that's what we're talking about.
Real artists, real artists, real artists.
Key word for the search is Still Ill. All right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Tell us how you got started a little bit here.
We got started through the trials and tribulations of the normal running, you know, normal mill of the game with the music industry, with like a lot of people doing stuff or talking about it, but not really getting into it. So, you know, this man came knocking at my door one day. I had lost the drive, really, honestly. Like, I got to a point where I was trying to push other people, and you can't push a mountain sometimes, you know what I'm saying, by yourself. But this man came through the door and put some hunger in me, Ace the Truth, that is, you know what I'm saying? So we just been on the grind, like, for the last 7-8 months and really been trying to, you know, bang on everybody's door and hit everybody over the head making real music, you know what I'm saying? Like, from our perspective, like, we, you know, like, there's two of us, you know, another member here, he's not here, he's on that 9-to-5 grind, you feel me?
Right.
We got to get that money coming in. So, but you know what I'm saying? Like, we was on our, like, we're on our lady wave right now. We feel like in our city, you know what I'm saying, there's, like, too much of the, you know, like, the BS with the ladies out there, you know what I'm saying? Whereas, like, with us, we're trying to, like, really reach out to all ladies, all demographics, all ages, all races, you feel me? Like,
we got to
rep that. I came from a lady.
Go around.
You know what I'm saying?
That's right.
I came from a lady.
That's what I'm talking about, money. Nah, that's real, that's real.
Catering to the females, man. You're giving that good music, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, there's so many Bitches and Hoes records that, I mean, like, once you hear something that's not Bitches and Hoes, it's actually going to stand out to the females. You know what I'm saying?
Showing a little more respect to
ones.
Positive music.
The
ladies is the ones who's going to buy the records anyway.
It's positive. It's freaky, though. You know what I'm saying? Like, we keep it real.
Since we on that, since we on that topic.
So here's the question.
Since we on that topic, though, real quick, what y'all think about that song by Nas, Daughters?
She's real.
I know y'all heard
real.
That.
She's real. Yeah.
Actually, the video made it more realer.
Exactly.
Now he's just picked it up from the third cam, like,
okay.
Just like he's walking around with Shaw the whole time. That's
okay.
Real.
Right, but that's cool, Nas cool, in a cool. Nutshell. You know what I mean? He always sends a message.
To that degree.
Always.
But I can ask real artists that because they make real music. So I wanted to get their perspective.
Yeah, Nas.
Since we were on the topic, you know.
Yeah, word.
Bowflex.
DJ Papa Don. Bowflex.
That means we like something.
That's what's up.
So here's a true question for you. You guys say you're doing positive music for the ladies, but it is a little freaky. So what you're saying is 9 months from now, if someone listened to your record, we're going to see babies?
One more time.
Bowflex.
DJ Papa Don. Bowflex.
You know I'm just saying, you know, if y'all get a call 9 months from now after someone bought your CD and say you owe me child support, you know what I mean? It's your fault. Yeah. You
that
create the music.
Salty.
just a little bit of alimony. Yeah. You know.
I got a disclaimer in my
You better get one.
Word, that's real. Nah, but honestly, yeah, like, it's just good music, man. Just good music. End of the day, soothing to the ear. I feel like it's that music you can lay down with a shorty, you know what I'm saying? Anybody. But one thing that we're trying to portray is just keeping it real, man. You know what I'm saying? A lot of these artists be like, oh, you know, I'm fucking these bitches doing that shit. But as soon as the door closes, fam, you probably making love to her. You feel what I'm saying?
You know what most people do. It's hard when the door is open and soft when it shuts.
Right when your story pop up, it's just like you smothered it out and did all that shit. But at the end of the day, fam, you probably, you know, toss a salad, ate a pussy, did all that. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, and you know, that's the thing, like, we're opening the door, you know what I'm saying? Like, there's nothing in here to hide, you know what I'm saying? Like, there's nothing,
that's real.
Nothing wrong with being a man.
Just to jump off of that, you know, how many people in the club do you always see that be, like, arguing with the woman? They'd be like, yeah, you're being hard with me now, but when we were in the bedroom last night, you weren't like that. You know what I'm saying? Exactly, it's being real straight through.
Exactly. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? So, like, that's the thing, like, you know, like, there's nothing wrong with, like, there's a difference between keeping it real and being real, you know what I'm saying?
There we
like,
go.
Some people think keeping it real is being negative. Nah, that's a false positive. You know what I'm saying? Like,
right.
The way we look at it is like being real is keeping it real. You know what I'm saying? Like, you got to be real with yourself before you can keep it real with anybody else.
There you go. Word. Preach.
Speak on, brother. Someone's going to catch the Holy Spirit tonight. I feel it.
we was doing a little house party scene, you know, for a little bit. We was getting it rocking, man. We had some real classic house parties go down. We threw the
classic.
Change, you know, like we threw the change drug after party, you know what I'm saying? We threw the smoke dizza after
party. Wait, go back. You said
change drug. Yeah, you know, whatever, you know. I'm all messed up, tongue twisted. I got a little brown in my cup.
But you know,
it was just like, dog, we do good business. That's what it's all about. Like, everybody talk about the business, but we put our paper where our mouths are, you know what I'm saying? We take the sacrifice that it needs in order to make that next step. So we built some bridges real early just from having, like, that demeanor when we came through the door.
That's
you know,
what I'm
respect
about.
Is respect is noticed in your tone, you know what I'm saying? So
yes,
you got to have that tone for it.
Tone, eyes, approach, everything.
Yeah,
right.
But
the way your confidence.
You
did you hear that? In Boston, no shootouts, no fights.
No shootouts.
A good party.
You know what I'm saying?
Real.
Yo, honestly, they shut us down for being too live.
That's real.
Not for having a problem.
That
they
means,
shut us
that
down
says
for being
a lot.
Too live.
What kind of security? Security.
You go to a party without bail money?
What
it's
kind
not
of security
ready.
Y'all got?
Yo,
females. Females without
yeah.
security.
You feel me?
They know how to. Once they see the females, nigga, you better know how to act.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? And the thing is, it's like nobody in our camp is on that, like. We're trying to boss anybody. Like, for us, we say boss a lot, but we call everybody boss because everybody can be one. So when people come through the door, a lot of times these people that throw these parties, they don't set the right tone. No. They got their own little corner they in. They ain't, personally, if you walk into my event, everyone's going to know me by the end of the night.
You hear a lot that? Of people right. don't. They
nobody's
don't host parties. Parties.
He's giving y'all a mini manual right now.
You better be writing it down. Write it down. Take a pen, paper. Write it down.
These niggas got an etch-a-sketch. I don't know what the hell they're doing. These niggas are etch-a-sketch.
So welcome to the Lion's Den. Ladies free before 11 or all night?
Ladies free all night.
All night. See what I'm
all
saying?
The time.
Always doing
all
things
night.
For the ladies. Ladies,
all
y'all
night.
Need to come out and rep these guys.
Yo, man. Once I seen that, I was like, I'm on.
And what's the address of the party?
565 Boylston.
565
this is our
Boylston?
This is our new little clubhouse we opened up. It's 565 Boylston,
Boylston Street
in Boston. Street.
Boylston,
you know what
now.
I'm saying? That's Money Ave right
now,
there.
Now, I got
so.
Something to say about that. I done did events on Boylston, right? I was in a club. That the dude didn't have a liquor license. This is on Boylston.
So it's a BYOB.
I'm not gonna say the name. You know what I mean?
Come
but it's
on,
just
put somebody
that
on blast.
The D-Tex came in or whatever and shut down the club. The dude couldn't sell hard alcohol. That's $100,000 liquor license. Boylston Street does not play. So if they got a spot on Boylston and they telling you about these after parties, I'm going to be in the building. It's going to be crazy.
It is.
This Friday.
Yes,
this
sir.
Friday, June 8th. So you know where to be.
Come through Lions Den.
Absolutely.
And there's a couple other things that are going on with it. You know, I mean, I just want to get into a couple more fine details of it. We got a contest with this party, right?
Oh, absolutely.
Stay focused.
You know, we got the twerk contest going down. You know what I'm saying? We want the ladies to come out and have a good time, but you know, twerk it for us. $100 cash up front in your hand. We ain't giving you no 20s. It's
cash.
Bill.
Cash.
Right. Cash. Remember, you're getting in for free. So that's
and you're getting the
ladies
free,
and you might
leave
with some bread.
Most ladies go to the club all the time and usually come back with more money in their pocket. How the fuck they do it, I don't know. They need to tell me.
But they buying two Trey Fives.
Oh, man.
Plus a twerk contest, make $100?
Make $100.
And you don't have to get naked?
Nah.
Damn.
You just gotta have skills.
Definitely.
We're looking for people with them dance skills. Anybody can shake that ass. You gotta have some skills.
We want to know that you bring back the shake their ass.
For real. Like, send me your YouTube. You know what I'm saying? Let me know what's popping.
As long as there was some type of practice. Anybody?
Actually, we got a video of someone trying to twerk it, don't we, Sparks?
Oh, all right.
Sparks,
oh, they got footage.
We got a video of someone trying to twerk it on there.
Oh, they got footage. She got an F for fuck it. Damn.
Wow. Wow. She didn't even get to the part where the twerking starts.
The point of the moral of this video is, if you come to the club and you try to do that dance for this contest, you lose.
Sorry.
See, you get clowned on.
She looked like she was listening to Party Rockers.
Is there anything else you guys want to get out there to anybody? Like, your fans are watching. New fans are watching.
Yo, shout out to everybody that support the whole Still Ill movement. You know how we just came up from the bottom to the top. We still at the bottom, you know what I'm saying? So shout out to all y'all for just riding with us. And shout out to everybody that's going to come on Friday to Lions Den. You know what I'm saying?
Sir,
Lady Free again, DJ Papa Don.
Yes, sir.
D. Swift, all these different artists is coming through. It's all going to be talent. We also got talent from Providence, High Rain, and we got Lil Juby from New Hampshire. So you know it's not only like a Boston
thing. It's a New England
thing.
Yes, it is a New England thing.
So shout out to all that, man. And June 15th, we're hosting the Uncle Murder Show.
We'll be there.
Breeze, New Hampshire.
We will be in the building.
Yes, sir.
We got Mashal.
Ricky Graham,
our schedule
CEO
on
artist,
our
will be performing with y'all. So
yeah, you can definitely check the Facebook for all of our shows, man. I mean, we stay moving. We stay doing shows. And the thing is like, you know, most definitely want to say shout out to everybody who's trying to move and everybody who's really about unity and not just talking about it.
Definitely.
It's really going to take like all of us to do this. Like, Still Ill is a family. Let's do this as a family. You know what I'm saying?
That's real.
I like these guys. We should have them up
That's
more
what
often.
We're talking about a plan.
Real artists, man.
We got artists with a plan. Make sure you hit these guys up on Twitter. We got their Twitters up on the screen if you can see it. If not, we got I Am Still Ill. I got Still Ill CEO. I got Ace the Truth 617 and Bird the Third.
Yes, sir.
Yo, shout out to Bird, man.
Yes, sir.
So you guys have no excuse not to follow these men and tell you just keep up with what they're doing.
You can one-stop shop on the website, too, stillillproductions.com. Yes, one-stop shop.
And to
shop.
Send them your child support and money. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, damn.
Oh, yeah. I actually checked out the website. The website is dope, y'all, so make sure y'all check it. Like, it's not just one thing. It's kind of along the lines of something that I'm working on, too, as well. But, like, you can go there and there's a plethora of different, like, avenues like this.
Plethora.
You got prototypes. I got
the district. Some artists from all over New England.
You got photo shoots, design, mixtape covers,
all
types
services
of stuff.
We don't just do music. We do videography. We do web design, photography.
All of that. I've
event
seen all
planning,
that on there.
Whatever
man.
You need.
So hit these players up so they can get your money. Oh, I'm sorry. to help y'all out.